Here's a drill you can do to work on your control, and hopefully after watching this video, you'll be able to hit a clip similar to this one. So hop into a practice lobby and you're just going to be skating back and forth, trying to stay as close to that red line as you can. But instead of lifting your stick over the puck when you're changing directions, go ahead and bring it behind your body. This is going to stop other players from hitting your stick and bumping you off the puck. Do this over and over again, and eventually you'll be able to combo it with a shot and hit this move right here.